Hello， 大家好，請大家 subscribe 到我哋 YouTube channel， 你 share 俾身邊嘅朋友，等多啲朋友仔都可以受益。今日我哋同大家分享咧嗰個 serve 嘅 throwing action， 個 elbow 呢個位係非常重要嘅。當你哋做 serve 呢個位 elbow 咧 ，and with the wrist as well， 係要夠鬆啊，夠 relax 嘅。好多朋友仔呢個位咧接唔到啊，因為太緊張，所以變咗你拋波拋唔好咧，你 serve 都做唔到。So when you guys do 做一個 throwing action 咧，你嘅 elbow 呢個位咧係夠鬆咧，你可以掟到好遠。So OK。Oh my god, sad to come. Anyways, I'll pick that up later. So now, like when you guys do your elbow, right, 你整個 action 呢係呢係好放鬆嘅。你當你做個 serve 嘅時候，佢呢個位接呢佢有個 loop 喺你個頭後面嘅。當你做 serve 嗰陣時呢 it's the same. And 當你做到個 loop 呢 with 一個 strong racket, and 你嘅 timing 做得好呢 okay?你敲落去咧，個波就好大力，所以亦都唔使好大力去做。你睇我而家咧好輕鬆，係睇到個 serve 咧係好輕鬆去做嘅。咁希望大家今日個 aspect 咧明白，慢慢去試啦。當然你個 fundamental 要做好先，喺我哋嘅 lesson 入邊，我係幫我啲 students 去 develop 嘅 step by step。咁今日啲 aspect 先，呢個 video series 只係一個 sharing。咁當然你要去練好個 basics， 你先可以 apply 到嘅。又 over long term period of time。又唔係話睇咗兩個 video 做咗就得㗎啦。咁希望大家 subscribe 到我 YouTube channel，share 俾身邊嘅朋友，等多啲朋友仔都可以受益。And look forward to helping you guys in the private lessons where we help you guys develop the serve from the day one progressively and step by step together.